So hello guys, welcome back to How to Refresh It Up. I'm your friend Vicky Ansari, and today, it's gonna be another freaky awesome video. So what? Today we gonna do? Yeah, today we gonna make very awesome thing. And what gonna be awesome? Today I'm gonna show you how to make a paper ghost spirit chain. Yeah, it's gonna be a freaky one. It's gonna be awesome. Well, let's get started.
Yeah, we are ready. Yeah, for this we need a pen, a A4 size paper, a scissor, and of course a tape. And what we are going to do first, we are gonna make a half. Make a half of paper like this. And now what we have to do, we're gonna cut it from middle of the crease. Just be careful, don't cut on another side. Make sure it would be straight. Just like this. And what we are going to do, we gonna use our tape. It's gonna be another spectacular. That would be an idea. Yeah, I hope you like this one. I'm sure you're gonna like this one. There's nothing kind of feeling like Halloween. Such a creativity, lot of creativity in this season. We see in Halloween, it's really awesome. We're gonna use a tape and we're gonna tuck both of paper like this. Yeah, by using tape, we're gonna tape two of the paper strip with each other like this. You're gonna be thinking why I don't use fast pace. Because I want, it's my channel is about learning, so it would make the viewers better comfortable to see what I'm really doing closely. So then what we have to do, do this procedure, first step, and remember, you fold each times like this. Make sure to don't forget to fold when on each steps like this. Cool, no? I think I should do a fast thing. I like to talk in my videos. Interactive, huh? I am feeling so tired today. Just kidding. I'm sure many people gonna say that I'm looking so tired. No. Yeah, it's done. Now we're gonna draw something really spooky. We're gonna make a ghost on this. Draw something cool. Looks like Snapchat, no? I feel so. What you think, guys think? Let me know in the comment section below. It's a Snapchat ghost. Surely it's gonna be appear like Snapchat ghost. Let's see. Now the adventures begin. Now we are going to cut it all from this way. Yeah, Yeah, I'm going to cut like this. Just be careful, don't cut its hand, otherwise it would look so bad. I hope you're gonna like this video. Just be careful while cutting. Now we're gonna skip it. Now, by the way, it's looking now. You can see it's almost done, fully done. Now we open it up, just like this. Oh, look at that! Pretty awesome. I told you, it's gonna appear something like a Snapchat ghost. So what should I name it? Yeah, Snappy Ghost. Now I'm gonna do something creative on this maker. It's eye, spooky or friendly ghost. Yeah, as always, I like the funny one. Pretty cool. Even the ghost is so tied up in a friendship. This is what we call togetherness. Even ghosts know how to live together. Yeah, such a cool. I'm gonna color it and with different colors, in a rainbow colors. So this one gonna be called a rainbow ghost, rainbow snappy ghost. How's that? Cool, na? Rainbow snappy ghost. Rainbow snappy ghost. Pretty cool, huh? There's nothing that can describe this one other than OMG, just OMG. Hey, you friends, what's up? Gonna do some party or thing like that? All those are friendly one, not a spooky one. Today gonna be a little bit spooky. We have to cut it just like this. Yeah, and now it's almost done. Yeah, as you can see. Yeah, it would look very awesome, very amazing. Yeah, what you think about this one? The strip would be the longer ghost would be a bigger life. It would be, if the longer strip would be more, then it would be my 10, something like that. Now it's done. What you think about this?
Yeah, it's done. How about that? Cool, na? Pretty awesome. So yeah, that would be gonna be their friends. Yeah, that's Rainbow Snappy Ghost. It just
got a nice friend. Yeah, that Alex and Steve. Yeah, and that Spiderweb. You can see that.
The other one is here. Yeah, pretty awesome. Yeah? It's called the decorative way. Yeah, Halloween is all called decorative. Creative, decoration. Yeah, it's all amazing. Yeah, what you think about this video? Let me know in the comment section below. Yeah, if you like this video, then share with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, text, email, wherever you are. And if might they are if with you or they are on a phone call. Yeah, meanwhile, whatever, wherever you are, yeah, give a like to this video. And thanks for watching. And if we can get 1,000 likes in this video, it would be more awesome to create more and more content for you guys to give us more amazing feeling to you. So let me know what you want me to do. And give me your ideas. Let me know what your ideas, what you want me to do in my other upcoming videos in the comment section below. And mystery after mystery era, but spookiness is just not over yet. Yeah, it's not over yet. I'm coming to get you.